on any other island, I'd probably be a marathon runner.